you're talking to online. It could be him. Think before you act. Be safe online.